Hi everyone, I'm Guri. I'm a first year MBBS student at JGS Medical College and Hospital Faridkot. So this is for the first time I'm trying vlogging kind of thing. In some previous videos of college tour, like I've just recorded videos, edited them and uploaded them with just music on. So now I feel this is the right time to do. And I'm gonna tell you that like my skills in vlogging are just very bad, and they are just one step above the acting of news channel. So you can see I'm literally not a good vlogger. So for the vlog, for the sake of the video, I'm having one of my friends, my batchmate, Sandeep Singh. He will assist us in our vlog, and some of my more friends will come also. So they will be just arriving here soon. So let's start.
So this is the front entrance view of hostel. The road here connects the hostel to the main road, having a 1 minute walking distance. In the greenery around the road, you can sometimes find peacocks out here, but unfortunately now they are hiding somewhere, I don't know why. This is the football ground. Far near that building, there is volleyball ground, and also there is a rough pitch for cricket, and the stumps usually are made of bricks. Now we are inside the hostel. Enjoy the entrance view. Usually we all park our vehicles out here, as you can see, or you can keep vehicles like here. You can keep car, scooty, bike, cycles, whatever you wish to keep. So this is the separate parking area out here. If you get space, you can also park your vehicles out here. Now you are seeing the front view of the A block. These are ground floor rooms. They open up out here
and into the corridor as well.
This is the entrance from where you get inside the A block. Hostel has interconnected A, B and C blocks consecutively, and a separate mess area connected to B block. We are on B block first floor, and in front is A block. These are balconies, and in front A block, and this is the view of university, and this is the roof view. From the roof you can see this parking area. This is the roof view of from B block, and you can see the view. You can appreciate university, and we are moving towards roof of A block, and we will see the view of university out here, and that terrace is of mess, and in front this is A block, and these are balconies of A and B blocks, and this is my friend. These are the parked cars and vehicles all. These are balconies out here, and university is appreciable. Now you will clearly see this is the A block in front, and let's move aside, and this is university and terrace of mess. This is C block. Best thing about the roof is the sunset. It's lovely out here when you watch sunset from here, from the roof. You can see university view is also good, and the view is my favorite part. So now let's move towards the mess. This is our mess, and we have 2800 or 3000 something fees for mess. This is water cooler, which is not at all working, and it never does. These are dining tables, and these are quite good, and curtains are all there. You can see this is a banner, and let's move inside and see what's happening out here. So chapatis are ready to eat, and they are served freshly prepared as soon as someone arrives to have them. And let's take a look outside, and here is something we have. Let's call someone to open it up and see what's in there. So So here Palak Paneer is ready to be served. It looks nice, and most of the times food is always good out here. And this is Palak Paneer, you can see. So this is the view of the mess. LCD is there, which is also not working, and we don't know it works or not since we never tried to on it. And same is the case of water cooler. We try to open it, but it doesn't work at all. And most of the times it doesn't work, sometimes it works. These are cylinders, music system is also there. Now this is the gym, and the senior is here. So we'll stay at a safe distance.
Now let's move on to some things which are needed to be in the video and which are important to emphasize in this video. Let me talk about the mess and how's the food and what's the fees. You are all going to be in MBBS. Some will get seats in different states and cities, and you will get new culture, you will get new languages, you will get new taste, and everyone doesn't like new taste, hai na? And ghar ka taste to kahin pe bhi nahi milta. I'll bet you make a round around the world, you will never get the taste like your home. And ghar ke khane ki to kahin pe koi wo nahi hai ki kahin pe mil jayega tumhe. So you have to compromise with this. एंड मैस का खाना वैसे तो मोस्टली सभी कहते हैं कि अच्छा होता है, और हमारे यहाँ पे भी मोस्टली बच्चों ने मैस लगाया. और ऐसा नहीं है कि हमें कुछ कंपल्शन है कि हम मैस का ही खाना खाएंगे. बच्चे टिफिन भी लगवाते हैं, एंड टिफिन सर्विसेज आर अवेलेबल ऑल्सो हियर. एंड द मेन थिंग विच आई नीड टू एम्फसाइज हियर इज द प्लेस वेयर आई एम हियर इन फरीदकोट. यहाँ पे पानी बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं है. द टैप वाटर इज नॉट लिटरली नॉट फिट फॉर ड्रिंकिंग at all, and so we buy water, and it's cheap and it's good, and its services are available. Most of the students here buy water, mostly all of them all obviously buy water, and we have a water cooler and RO here, but you know, it's a government college, and these things happen. The water cooler and RO doesn't work at all. It sometimes works, and sometimes we have water from there, and sometimes we buy. So you will face new challenges in your life, you will get into your medical colleges, you will face new things, and it will be an adventure. I've been here from 7-8 months, have been done, and I feel good, and I'm adapting to it. Since my hometown is Amritsar and I'm literally in Punjab, and so there is not that difference. The main difference is of water, and you will find this difference. कि कहीं पे पानी अच्छा होता है, कहीं पे पानी थोड़ा टेस्ट अलग आता है. तो एक ये डिफरेंस है, एंड यू हैव टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज विद दिस, एंड दिस इज एडवेंचरस लाइफ. यू विल गेट MBBS सीट्स सूनर और लेटर. एंड द सेकंड थिंग्स आई नीड टू एम्फसाइज हियर इज हियर यू विल नॉट गेट अटैच बाथरूम. GMC मोहाली इज गोइंग टू बी ओपन फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ दिस ईयर MBBS, एंड you will be shocked to know that the rooms in the hostel are having attached bathrooms and balcony. Here we have attached balcony, but not bathrooms are attached with the rooms. So this is quite an advantage. You have some privacy. So this is an advantage of GMC Mohali, and almost 100 students are going to be admitted this year in GMC Mohali. If you want a video or a review kind of video on GMC Mohali, do let me know in the comment section. Comment down in the comment section, and do like, share and subscribe in the comment section if you like the video, and your views about it, what you want in next videos, and you want review videos on other colleges also and hostels, and some of my experiences in GMC and everything you want. So for getting more videos like this, what you have to do is you have to click on the subscribe button, make it green, and I'll see you in the next video on a new day with a new video. Until then, stay healthy.